What's going on? Don't worry, sir. I'll check it out.
He insisted on showing himself in.
You must be Hanayama. You're really famous. Everyone I asked told me about you. Nothing but great things, of course. How could someone talk bad about a guy who crushes people's arms into paste? Not me. Come on, let's get this party started. Mind if I have the first dance? So, how's the view from down there?
Great, it's the cops.
The pigs are on their way. The dust hit them off.
Break it up!
Somebody want to tell me what's going on here?
Yeah, sorry about that. Our new guy was carrying a desk when he tripped.
Tripped, huh? Is that the best you can do? Word has it you've been at odds with Yajima's group. Seems fishy to me.
Whatever do you mean? We run a serious organization here.
Being kicked around isn't much fun now, is it? You just let me know whenever you're ready for a real match. Kiragawa, if I didn't know any better, I'd swear you were following me.
Your mother knew exactly where you were headed. Tread carefully and watch your back. These are professional gangsters you're going up against.
Ha! They can push people around, but they can't take it when somebody pushes back.
The boy is fearless. It's this lack of fear that scares me the most.
Kiragawa? Sure is a big world out there. I had no idea that monsters like that lived in my own backyard. To be honest, my legs were shaking the whole time.
No, false alarm.
Sir!
Ever brought the boss to his knees before.
Yeah, especially not in front of all of his men. How embarrassing.
More than that, every great leader knows that his strength is not measured by the size of his army, but by the strength his army sees within him. Baki proved. Hanayama can be hurt.
Sir, he's getting away.
The man destroyed a car with his bare hands, rookie. My cuffs won't fit him, will yours?
But, sir!
Yep. We think we're civilized. Laws, order, obedience. But every once in a while, the illusion dims and we see the true law of the land. Survival of the fittest.